Hello students, I hope you all are safe at home. Today I am going to explain you Moral Science lesson number 3 and the name of the lesson is Build Wisely. We should do our work with devotion. Diversion from the path may have serious consequences not only for others but for us as well. It is very important to understand the importance of giving our best to anything we do in life. Now, let us start the story. There was a carpenter who was old. He wanted to retire. He told his employer that he wanted to retire to live a relaxed life with his family. Although he knew he would be missing the paycheck as he still needed money, yet he had made up his mind that he wanted to retire. The contractor was really sad on losing such a good worker. He requested the carpenter to build another house before he left as a personal favor. The carpenter agreed, but as the work began, he found that his heart was not in his work and he showed no interest at all. He used low quality materials and employed in cheap and shabby craftsmanship. It was an unfortunate way to end a dedicated career. When the carpenter had finished building the house, the employer inspected the house and handed over the keys to him. As he handed over the keys, the employer said, "This is your house. It's my gift for you." The carpenter was shocked. He felt very sad. If only he had known that the house was going to belong to him, he would have built it differently and put in his best work using good materials. Same is the case with all of us. We build our lives a day at a time, often putting less than our best into the buildings. Then, with a shock, we realize that we have to live in the house we have built. If we could do it once again, we would do it much differently. But